stool pigeon and cooperating with the law.
Oh, you told us, sir. You all chipped in for a prize. You're the first person who can work it out.
Bunny boy should get the prize.
Don't bunny boy me, action. Got a hot surprise for you. You hoodlums don't own these streets. There's been too much waiting between you and the PRs. All right, Bernardo, get your trash out of here. Please. See if buddy boys are gonna play ball with you. Cause if you don't, I'm gonna beat the crap out of every single one of you and then run your hand. Say goodbye to the nice boys, Crocky.
Goodbye, boys.
Goodbye, boys.
They make a very nice couple.
You rules don't own the streets.
Don't play the park. Keep out the grass.
Get out of the house.
Keep off the block.
Get out of here.
Keep off the road.
A game with don't own the street is nothing.
We do own it. Jets, square off. I'm a casual, baby John.
Those PRs, they branded you. And that reach you.
Reek of your meal.
Just me, Dad.
Cut the crap, Chow. Which one of them did it, Aaron?
Oh, it was Bernardo, because I heard him say, this is for stinking bumming a whole man's soul.
Ouch!
You should have done worse. Them PRs are the reason my old man's gone bust.
Who says?
My old man says.
My old man says his old man would have gone bust anyway.
You're home.
across the television bookstore. I want a surprise for the new sign.
Tony, this is important.
Yeah, really important. Ace man, bucket man, what's with you?
4 1/2 years I live with a buddy boy and his family. 4 1/2 years I think an old man's character.
Buddy boy,
I am a victim of disappointment.
End yourself, little man. Why don't you just pack up your bags and clear up?
Because your ma's hot. No, because I hate looking at pa. Go get Uncle. Uncle! Uncle!
Now go play nice with the Jets. The Jets are the greatest.
Where?
Ah! You found something better?
No, but...
But what?
You won't think of it.
Try me.
Okay. Every single damn night for the last month, I wake up.
And I'm reaching out.
For what?
I don't know. It's just outside the door. Around the corner.
But it's coming.
What?
I don't know. It's not the kid you used to get out of being a jet.
First part from being buddies.
We're still buddies.
Kid comes from people, buddy boy.
Yeah, but not from being a jet.
No. Without a gang, you're an orphan. With a gang, you're walking twos, threes, fours. When your gang's the best, when you're a jet, out in the sky, home, free, home.
Riff, I've had it.
Tony, the trouble is large. The sharks bite hard. We need you. I never asked the time of day from a clock, but I'm asking you. Come to the dance tonight. I already told the gang you'd be there.
What time?
10.
10 it is.
Home to do.
Sperm to work.
I'll have to regret this.
Who knows? Maybe what you're waiting for will be twitching at the dance.
Who knows?
Nothing happened.
What do you expect to happen?
I don't know.
Something? What happens when you look at Bernardo?
It's when I don't look when it happens.
I think I will tell Mama and Papa about you and Nando in the balcony of the movies.
Well, it is the shade.
No. But if you perhaps could manage to lower the net.
Next year.
Next year I will be old and married and no one cares if it's down to here.
Down to where?
Down to here. I hate this dress.
Then don't wear it and don't come close to the dance.
Don't come? Could we not dye it red, please?
No, we could not.
White is for babies. I will be the only one there in a white.
Well?
See, it is a beautiful dress.
I love it.
I'm ready.
Come in, Nardo. Is it not beautiful?
Yes, very.
I didn't quite hear.
Very.
Do not be afraid.
This is a shop for ladies. Our ladies.
Nardo, it is most important that I have a wonderful time and be dancing tonight.
Why?
Because tonight is the real beginning of my life as a young lady of America.
Thank you. Sounds good.
Maria! Maria!
Shh!
Maria!
Quiet!
Come down!
No!
Maria!
Please, if Bernardo...
He's at the dance. Come down!
He will soon bring Anita home.
Just for a minute.
A minute is not enough.
For an hour, then.
I cannot.
Forever. Shh! Dance me up.
Maria!
Momentito, Mama!
Maria!
Calladito!
Shh!
It is dangerous.
I'm not one of them.
You are. But to me, you are not. Just as I am one of them.
To me? You are all the world.
Maruca!
Si, ya vengo, papa.
Maruca?
He's pet name for me.
I like him. You will like me.
No. He's like Bernardo. Afraid. Imagine being afraid of you.
You see?
I see you.
I see only me.
Only you, you're the only thing.
Oh.
I work at the bridal shop. Come there.
At sundown.
Yes. Good night.
Thank you.
You chicks, cut out.
We might, and then it gets messed up. Are you
very pissed off?
Super speak for wrong.
He don't want to be my super food books.
I want to my mind on it. So my teacher calls me food books.
I swear, the next creep calls me a pump of
gold. You laugh! Yeah. Now y'all better dig this, dig it the most. No matter who or what's eating you, you show it, buddy boys, you are dead. You're cutting a hole in yourselves for them to stick in a red hot umbrella. Open. Why? You want to live? Stay cool.
I want to get even.
Get cool.
I want to bust.
Bust cool.
I want to go.
Go. Boy, boy, crazy ball. Stay cool, ball. Got a rocket in your pocket. Keep cooly cool, boy. Go, man, go. But no. Yo, yo, school ball.
muck camp.
Whatever terms you're calling, buddy boy. You cuss the line once too often.
You stopped it.
Who jumped there at this afternoon?
And who jumped me the first day I moved here?
Who asked you to move here?
Who asked you?
That'd be a shame for all of us.
Mets.
We accept.
Time?
Tomorrow.
After dark. Place?
The pub.
The river.
Under the highway.
Weapons.
Hey, Bob.
Weapons.
Weapons.
Your call.
Your challenge.
Straight to call?
Sticks.
Rocks.
Bricks.
Poles.
Cans.
Chains.
Bottles, knives, guns.
What a cool for chickens.
What do you call a chicken?
Every dog knows his own.
I'm calling all your chickens. Big the bloody boys have to throw bricks up. Afraid they get cloaked in? Afraid to slug it out? Afraid to use plain skin?
Not even garbage.
That ain't a wrong move.
Who says?
You said call weapons.
A rumble can be clinched by a fair fight. If you've got the guts to risk that. Best man from each gang, slug it out.
I'd enjoy to risk that. Okay, fair fight.
What?
No!
The commanders say yes or no. Okay, fair fight.
In 2 minutes, you'll be like a fish out of skin.
Your best man fight our best man, and we pick him.
But I thought I would be.
You shook on it?
Yes, I shook on it.
Look, Bernardo, if you want to back out, maybe we could all just go and back.
And what else is a Roman path region? Anger. Clear out space. Sure, it's a free country, and I ain't got the right. But it's a country with laws, and I can fight them. I got the badge, you got the skin. Stop all over. Beat it!
Should I be?
Why? I'm trying to knock on the door.
too much feeling. And they get rid of it. After a fight, that brother of yours is so healthy. Definitely black or black.
What's that?
You go, Carita. I will lock up. It's too early for matches. Buenas tardes.
Gracias. Buenas tardes.
He just came to deliver aspirin. You need it?
We're out of this world.
Get out of your hands.
Don't be near.
I mean, I can see all that. You will not tell. Tell what? How can I hear what goes on 12 feet over my head? You better be home in 15 minutes.
Don't worry, she likes us.
But she is worried.
She's foolish. We're untouchable. We do have magic.
Magic is also evil and black. Are you going to that rumble?
No.
Yes.
Why?
You must go and stop it.
I already have. It's only going to be a fist fight.
Any fight is no good for us.
Everything is good for us. You're good for everything.
Listen and hear me. You must go and stop it.
Then I will.
Can you?
You don't want even a fist fight?
I believe you. You do have magic.
Of course, I have you. Now you go home and dress up. Tonight, I have a party.
You cannot come by. My mama.
I will take her to my house.
Your mama.
She will come running from the kitchen. She lives in the kitchen.
Dressed so elegant.
Oh, I told her you were coming. She will look at your face and try not to smile. And say, skinny, but pretty.
She is plump, no doubt. I think after my mama.
Thank you. that's how it's done, buddy boy.
More gracious, Lillinger. Look, I don't go over all the pretend crap you go over in this country. Every one of you hates every one of us, and we hate you right back. I don't drink with you when I hate, and I don't shake hands with you when I hate. Let's get at it.
All right.
Well, then we got one out of it.
Thank you. Javier, at that uncle.
There was no uncle.
There was.
You are wrong.
No, there was. No demon to happen.
Tell me.
It's bad.
Very bad?
You see?
It will be easier if you say it very fast.
There was a fight, a Narto, and somehow a knife. Narto and someone.
Tony! What happened to Tony? Gino, tell me a story, all right!
He killed your brother.
You are lying! You are lying! Why do you lie to me, Gino? Please make it to me true! I will do anything, make me do everything! Please make it to me true!
But I did try. Don't be mad for it to happen. Riff is like my brother. Swim Bernardo killed him. Oh, he didn't mean it either. I know he did. The guy didn't come and tell you. Just be good if you give me so I can go to the police.
No.
It's easy now.
No.
Anything you want, I'll do.
Stay. Stay with me.
I love you so much.
Tighter.
We'll be all right. I know it. We're really together now.
But it's not us. It's everything around us.
Find some place where nothing can get us. Not one of them. I'm
Hell no. Nobody has.
Jeez.
You been home yet?
Uh-uh.
Me neither.
Hey, Mom.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Dad. You know, look
at her. Look at who? I wish it was yesterday.
What are you saying? You're not away.
What's the matter? Are you scared?
Yeah.
Look, you're only making you scared. That's scared of me. Last thing I was about a couple of years later, I think.
Hey, you.
Play big or make it lose. Big, not scared. Big.
Yeah, you.
Ah, quiet officer. Okay, Jake and John.
I'm back. I'll crack it up your skulls if you punks don't stop on a whistle. Yeah.
We stopped the very moment we heard.
We got 20-20 hearing.
You want to get hauled down to the station house?
Indeed not, sir.
I'll make a little deal. I know you were rolling under the highway.
Leave us at the playground, sir.
It keeps us deprived kids off the foul streets.
It gives us comradeship.
A place for pleasant pastimes. And for us, more like it was in the hot pavements.
Okay, wise apples. Down to the station house.
This way!
Thank you.
Piastri about Tulu and Bernardo's sister. And then Chino said, if it's the last thing I do, I'm going to get to it.
What did I tell you? Those Piastri won't stop.
He's next. Let up now.
Yeah. Are you forgetting something? Tony came to us, Jetson. We got to find him, protect him from Chino.
Right.
Yeah. Snowboard, you cover the river.
Sure, I'll take the back help.
Go to Phoenix.
Get
the girls together. Send them out.
boys are 200 If he hurts Tony, if he touches him, I swear to you.
No, Tony, this is Bernardo.
I love Tony.
I know. I love Tony.
Hey, home. Sir, disturbed him. Guess you just don't know.
Yes, you will excuse me, please. I must go to my brother now.
The woman's taken there.
Afterwards, please. Later.
There are just a couple of questions.
Couldn't you wait until later?
No. You were at the dance at the gym last night.
Yes.
Your brother got in a heavy argument because you danced with the wrong boy.
Oh?
Who was the boy?
Excuse me. Anita, my head is worse. Will you go to the drugstore and tell them what I need?
Don't you keep aspirin around?
This is something special. Will you go for me, Anita?
Will I tell them to hold it for you till you come?
Will I be long?
As long as it takes.
Yes. Tell them I will pick it up myself. Now, you were asking?
No, I told you. You were at the dance at the gym last night. Your brother got in a heavy argument because you danced with the wrong boy. Who is the boy?
Another from my country.
And his name?
Jose.
Tell you one thing, Doc. They only last from one night to the next.
That's all I did last.
What?
That's